trying to make myself look good, even though it will never work. Story of my life. Hi guys, it's Julie, and today I decided to do something a little different. I don't know why I just did that. It's Friday, November 21st, and I decided to do a review on One Direction's new music video, Night Changes. Let's just have a moment. Okay, moment over. It's 2:50 right now, it's almost 3, and so you guys might get mad at me for not watching it, since they're right there, and I should probably have watched it at like 8, but I went to school today, so I had school, so I couldn't really watch it, and so I decided to make a video about reviewing the music video since I have not seen it yet. I've just only seen the teasers. So yeah. And just one note, after this video, after recording this, I will be doing the refresh not replay thing. And if you don't know what that is, I'm sorry. Okay, let's just get on with the video. I got my laptop right here. Let's get started. Ooh, I'm scared. Okay. Wait, where's Zayn? Zayn. Liam. Liam. I want a candy apple. I want your candy apple. Give me your candy apple. Give me your scarf. Oh god. Okay. Harold. Yeah, tie those nice things. I'm lowering the volume, by the way, because I don't want to get copyrighted. Wake up. Louis! Oh my gosh, you're so hot. Sorry. They are my gods. Louis. You're cuter than dog. Okay. Stop. This is making me sad. Why isn't this real? I want to be on a real date with them, not just through a video screen. Yes, wipe my mouth. You're such a dork. Can you be my dork? Oh my god, it's Kevin. Oh, the carrot memories. But I'm not that white. Oh. My head is not that white. Oh my god, who is this guy? Oh, Zayn, you're such a cutie pie. You do not do that to Zayn, Javad, Beyonce, Malik. No, Harry, we should not do that. No, no, stop, no, stop, 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 stop. Ow. Liam. Oh, Louis gets arrested. Oh, I get it.
Oh, and then Liam throws up.
Niall, sing to me. His arm caught on fire like my heart did when I saw this video. Me and you.
Well,
how we all doing? That video
made me realize
that I'm just a camera. Nothing more than a tiny little camera.
Is that what their message was?
That they'll never give. I don't even know what I'm trying to say because I'm too emotionally hurt.
Anyways, that video was the cutest thing ever.
It made me so happy, actually.
And the real message of the video, from what Ben Winston said, who directed the video, he said that the message of the video was that even if they might seem like the perfect guys, they're still normal people, and that they make mistakes even when they look their most handsome, even if they're already handsome, every single damn day. So yeah, I'm just gonna go and watch that video probably a million more times. Probably not gonna beat the record, but we can at least try. Because Nicki Minaj's Anaconda don't watch none, unless we got views on. But yeah, I really enjoyed that video, and please watch it because it's actually really nice and it's really cute. So, it's One Direction. Yeah. Okay. I'll leave the link in the description below, so you could watch it, or you could just search Night Changes by One Direction. Either way, just watch it because why not? You're already wasting about 10 minutes of your life watching me. Why not waste 4 more? Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe because I'm thirsty for subscribers. And something just popped up. Okay, well. Anyways, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!